While Talia had been busy feeding Gorgu, her stepbrother Tristan had been pursuing his own plans.
The time is almost here. The Gauntlet of Finitude is reunited, and the Absolute Evil destroyed. Now I can pursue my second objective.
Tristan, hey, you're not quite up to speed. The Absolute Evil is back. It's in this little nipper here now, and when it's gathered enough power, it's gonna wipe the floor with you and your henchmen.
That's good to know, stepsister. Men, that cannot be allowed to happen. Wipe out the dungeon and make sure I'm not disturbed.
What? Wait a minute. I'm not even ready yet. Treachery, fraud, cheater. Go get them, Gorgu. Smash them, stop them. Pull out their nose hair.
Effortlessly, Dungeon Lord Gorgu set about fending off the attacking heroes. Now, in a comic book, you might imagine copious speech bubbles at this point containing expressions like crash, pow, bam, and the like.
That was fun. But I think we need to replenish some evilness for Gorgu before the next round starts. Time to build a dungeon and crush Tristan's plan to dust.
With those impressive words, Talia set about building a dungeon to stop her stepbrother Tristan from doing whatever it was he was doing. Would she manage to do so? Probably not. After all, this was only mission 9. But it kept things exciting.
Don't get ahead of yourself. The rest of the missions will probably only deal with our extravagant victory celebration. Forward!
The planning far ahead evil set about raising an army that would thwart Tristan's as yet unknown plans.
With the help of its brilliant tactician Talia, of course. I'm here to chew gum and kick ass, and I'm out of gum right now. Oh, wait. No, there's still some in my bag. Now that's the taste of victory.
These taglines, I use philosophy for those. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. One of your little snots dug into a lava lump. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
Payday!
Defend the dungeon heart. One of your creatures has bit the dust. Heroes set out for the dungeon. The anticipating evil was, of course, prepared for this.
Ah. Ah.
enemies have entered the dungeon.
Talia, turn your back on evil. I promise. I'll make sure you get a fair trial, too.
You have nothing at all to say here, stepbrother. Don't you know that in the Dungeon series, evil always triumphs? Prepare to meet your doom.
Defend the dungeon heart. One of your creatures has bit the dust.
I and the gauntlet of finitude fuse into one.
Your little snots have dug into a spider nest. Thank you. payday. Creatures are collecting their pay. Enter the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in the dungeon. You have discovered a number of lava lumps. Oh. payday.
I am one with myself. My spirit opens to perform this still completely incomprehensible Tutalia ritual.
Enemies are in the dungeon. Thank you. payday. Creatures are collecting their pay. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
The gauntlet of finitude fused into one.
A gold vein is almost exhausted. Defend the dungeon heart. your little...
Yoo-hoo! Tristan, favorite stepbrother. We should bury the hatchet and talk everything out. The best thing to do is just come over to me and my army without any weapons and armor, and then we'll talk.
Talia, that trick may have worked back in our epic snowball fight, but not today!
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Thank you.
with myself. My spirit opens to perform this still completely incomprehensible Tutalia ritual.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. The hesitant Evil's army approached a massively fortified hero city. The use of the power of the absolute evil seemed extremely promising here. A gold vein is almost exhausted. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A gold vein has been mined out. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. discovered a number of lava lumps. Discovered in a dungeon. You have lost a creature forever. Artifact had been stored and was now manifesting its powers. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Is under attack. One of your creatures has bit the dust.
The gauntlet of finitude fuse into one.
Long, it's payday.
Almost exhausted. You have lost a creature forever. A gold vein has been mined out. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Thank you. workers are collecting their pay. Talia and the Destructive Evil had effortlessly removed the first bulwark in their way on their path to Tristan.
And that was just the start. I'm just getting warmed up. Tick-tock, little brother. This time, it won't just be your school bag I'll break.
Talia! Why do you have to be such an annoying pain? I will use powerful portal magic and transport heroes directly into the dungeon!
Hey, that's unfair, nasty, poor game design. Go, creatures, get ready to defend. Sharpen the traps, keep your ears perked, keep a lookout.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Your portal is under attack. The good being killing evil's armies had discovered a crystal beam. Thank you. payday. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A golden portal opened in the dungeon. Heroes would burst out of it. The blindsided evil needed to act. Your portal is under attack. And the devastating evil had more destructive power than the average Black Friday shopper. The heroes would have to think of something.
We are unstoppable! Choo-choo! The Talia Bitch Slap train is on its way. Next door, Tristan's face. Choo-choo!
Hammering and thumping filled the dungeon.
now. Are those dwarves again? Those beasts just never give up, do they? All right, creatures, prepare your defenses. Protect the dungeon. Protect me.
A gold vein has been mined out.
It's payday.
Men, stop Talia before she can interrupt my ritual.
A new area of the dungeon has been.
She's not gonna get up.
Demonic portal is under attack. Golden portals opened in the dungeon.
Talia! Turn your back on evil! I promise! I'll make sure you get a fair trial, too!
You have nothing at all to say here, stepbrother. Don't you know that in the Dungeon series, evil always triumphs? Prepare to meet your doom.
Your demonic portal is under attack. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
To block out the fact that Talia is getting closer and closer and is slowly becoming a real
Yet again, golden portals opened in the dungeon. payday. Talia and the Annihilating Evil left a trail of devastation behind them that had heavy metal concertgoers enthusiastically taking notes.
When I'm done with these heroes here, they won't have any sleeves left. Or maybe still sleeves, but no arms. Oh, okay, even I found that line pretty second rate, but never mind. Time to die, do-gooders!
When Talia and the armies of the Merciless Evil entered Condor, the City of Heroes, it triggered an alarm. Condor is calling for help, and the armies of the nearby Fortress Horan answered the call. They quickly set out to support their allies. and the soon-to-complete-the-level evil had almost reached Tristan. Only a short distance separated the opponents. Your demonic portal is under attack. The time had come. Talia and the Absolute Evil, or its armies, had finally reached Tristan.
Tristan, finally we stand face to face. Time to end this storyline and leave my painful childhood behind me.
Your painful childhood? Did you have a big sister who often mistreated you too?
I was mistreated. So it was only right that some of it came your way, too. And anyway, we're siblings. But we don't need to get into that. Your plan has failed, whatever you were gonna do here. Surrender, and I'll let you live and parade you around in a cage.
My plan didn't fail. Behold!
Tristan had achieved his goal and used the gauntlet's power. However, unlike Talia, he did not snap, but instead did a reverse snap. Instead of releasing horrific forces like the so-called Dungeon Lord Snap, this in fact did the opposite. Healing forces swept over the land. Heroes who had once been slain were suddenly alive again. Likewise, Tenos, Talia's and Tristan's foster father. While Tristan was overjoyed at the return of his beloved father, Talia's joy was considerably more limited, and the old rage bubbled up inside her once again. Heroes, on the other hand, were of course in a celebratory mood. A great reunion feast was arranged. The Cathedral of Light. Tanos had returned. He celebrated his brilliant rebirth exuberantly and licentiously in the great Cathedral of Light. But